guys.
We are clearing the greenhouse today because we are trying to save the banana because it's winter time and we want to put the banana from outside going here. So
yeah, we're back in a bit of room. We've already taken some of the tubs out and we've moved all the strawberries over to one side.
Yeah.
And we're just cutting back some of the branches on these tomato plants because a lot of them are starting to die off anyway now.
I know.
So I'll just show you, we've got some
cutting
dead leaves. Yeah, I'm just making a bit more room, so. And then we're going to drag the banana plants into here and hopefully we can save their life and
we don't need to buy another one next year.
Yeah, keep them for next year, overwinter them.
Yeah. So I hope they'll survive.
Yeah, the banana plants are a variety called Musa Badju, and they're designed for cold weather, so they do survive in the UK, but normally you have to wrap them up to keep them alive during the winter. But we're hoping if we protect them in the polytunnel, and we might even put a little bit of heating in here if it gets a really cold day, we'll see.
It's in here today, it's 17.7 degrees inside, yeah. So it's not bad.
Yeah, not too bad at all.
Yeah. We've got a worker hired from Philippines, ma'am.
Yes. Worker from Philippines.
Same old one. That is
just in the bucket, it's fine.
There's a slug in it.
It'll be fine.
There's a grass there in the sides.
Yeah. Yeah, this polytunnel is 6 meters by 2 meters, I think.
Yeah.
So it's a nice size. It's the first year we've had it. And we've had loads of crops out of here, haven't we, Jo?
I know.
What have we had so far?
We've had some cucumber. Oh, there's more cucumber there now.
Cucumber. We've had
tomatoes.
Spring onion.
Pak choy,
yeah. Strawberries, lots of strawberries.
Yeah.
We've
chilies,
had
pepper.
Chilies. Yeah.
Pepper, ginger.
Green pepper, ginger. Anything else? We've got some blueberry plants and
turmeric as well.
And turmeric and aubergine.
Yeah.
But we've not had anything off them yet. So I was just saying to the girls, it's easy this gardening because I'm just sat down now. But I'll show you what they're up to. I'm just telling Jo, last time I was in here, I saw a little frog and I said they're good for the polytunnel because they eat any slugs that get in. And what did you say?
I said, even though they don't hurt us, the frog, but if they jump, it made you jump as well.
So you'll both be jumping. Oh, somebody else joining us. I wonder who that is. Don't get your shoes dirty.
I know.
It's muddy.
Oh, thanks.
What is it, caterpillar?
Yeah. That was here. You just cut the bread stuck into two. And then, are you gonna fry it? Oh. It's gonna be crunchy. Yeah. Ooh. It's Josephine, garbage. Yeah. Because it's muddy here.
Yeah? It is muddy. Mm. And we're just collecting some of the tomatoes. Mm. Are we going to harvest them all, Jo?
Harvest them all because it starts getting overripe now.
They're not overripe, they're just ripe. Look, that one's green. Have a look what we got so far.
This one is rotten.
Are we doing what thingy?
The banana. Remove the banana. You can go before and after the clearing.
Yeah.
To have a moodle fight. You don't know how it is.
I know boodle fights when you put the food on the table and everybody jumps in. Who can eat the food fastest?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know.
Oh dear. What the?
too heavy. It's too heavy.
Can we try?
Try.
One, two, three.
Okay. Be careful.
Down. Two, three, four. Slowly. Down. Hey, princess, your shoes.
I think there's only room for one in here.
I know.
We'll just leave this one, I think.
Mom, where's the scissors? Push.
Okay, push. One, two, three, push. Oops.
Okay. I think that's okay.
It's a bit wonky. No,
it's a bit wonky.
Push. You got strength, Merbs.
Mama said you really look after this banana. It's like a really nice banana. Come in, no shit.
These are rare in the UK.
Mmm. I think it is just only you, Dave.
Katong isa de dito. Dai. Katong isa. Dili na. Just this one. We're just saving one.
Yeah.
Because we can always get a cutting. I'll save princess. Oh.
You might both end up in the mud.
Be careful. Come on, princess.
Okay. One, two, three.
So the banana's in his new home.
Safe and sound.
Well, I don't know about that, but yeah, that's where it's staying now for the winter. Depending whether the leaves go brown or not, I'll chop them back at some point. But we'll see how long it lasts for now.
Yeah. We've got space now here.
We do got a bit of space. Yeah. I'll have to have a think what winter crops we can put in.
I know. I think the factory. Isn't it?
Yeah, pak choy. There's a few you can grow, I think. Yeah. You can, there's one or two of the brassica and stuff you can grow.
To put to bed now the plant. Because it starts raining now as well.
They don't care.
They don't care. No. They do care.
Not when they're inside.
Our hard work.
Hard work.
Yeah. Yeah, saving the banana. Dave decided to give us some of these leaves.
Yes.
Yeah, so.
Apple.
Yeah, we've got nice leaves here that we can use for Suman. And we're going to.
Explain what is Suman?
Suman is the. Well, you can use the cassava or the.
It's a food.
Yes. It's a Swiss.
It's delicacy
sometimes. I'll explain because you're terrible. it's a Filipino sweet.
It's a
and it's made from cassava and rice.
Cassava or sweet potato.
And you wrap it in a banana leaf.
Yeah. Grate the cassava or the sweet potato and then put coconut milk. Sugar and then wrap it with this one.
With my banana leaf. Okay. Where are you going to get your ingredients from?
We're going to Asian store.
Grocery, yeah.
Yeah, we're
going
to get some. We'll do the sweet potato.
Yeah, sounds good.
It's more hard work if it's cassava because you need to squeeze the.
I don't mind you doing hard work.
No. So we're going to the Asian store to get some ingredients for our Suman. We're getting the, what are we getting?
Kamote.
The sweet potato.
The sweet potato in English.
Don't forget the coconut milk because yeah. We don't have any at home.
Okay.
Sugar. Sugar. I think I've got some, didn't I?
Are you sure? Otherwise? Yeah, just to make sure.
Okay, well,
that we have enough sugar.
Sugar as well.
Yeah.
Okay. So
this is the Asian shop that we're going to when we're buying like rice, banana, sweet potatoes. This is the shop. Oh, that's the sweet potato. That's the one. That is the one we're getting for Suman. What are you getting there, Mervs?
Banana.
Banana. So have a look. Choose the really ripe one.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave it ripe first before I.
Jossie.
Yeah. This is the sweet potato.
Potato. Yes. Do you want some lanzones?
Why lanzones?
Dates.
That's lanzones.
Lanzones. It's not lanzones.
What is it then? Looks like lanzones. Oh, papaya. Papaya. I don't know. I never haven't tried it before. What? No, there is 10 now. We're going to look for rice. Last time we came here, there's not in 10 kilo rice. Yeah. Oh, okay.
I'll buy you
get some. You get... How many are we getting? Are you getting one?
No, this is for you.
Why is it for me? Why? You get you want my Mervs? What about you?
No.
Why you're angry? Why you're angry? Get another one, cause for you.
No.
Why have you got? Have you got rice?
I got rice.
Cause it's only 12. Look.
Yeah, I know that.
$12.99 for 10 kilo, Jasmine.
Yeah, I know.
That one.
Not die.
It tiptoe in. Oh, be careful.
You did it.
This is the sweet potato that we've got. Jose is peeling it now.
Yeah.
That is very long.
Very long. It's easy to do like this.
What's like that? You great.
Yeah, for the grater and then
do like. Oh, Josie, supervisor is there.
Yeah.
At the back. Verbs, which one? The big one?
No, not the big one. That one.
Huh? It will.
Yes.
Let's try that one.
That's okay, na. Dito tasi kagmay. Dili lagi na mo. Oh, dito kasi gagmay. Dili mo gamit ako kay mag guha ni mo mong kamot ano yung taas ka ayaw diha. Diha ka niya.
It's okay. We're going to get the banana leaves now.
I got this one, scissor.
Come on. Oh, look. Which one are we getting?
The best one.
The best
one? I think
one?
That is the one, Joe. Here. That one.
Hang on.
Okay, you do.
Go on, Joss. Which one are you getting?
That one.
Don't cut the baby one.
No, I don't want to cut that because otherwise they will be yelling at me.
First cutting! First cutting a banana!
I'll make it a
umbrella.
Okay. Double purpose.
It is double purpose.
Alright, go on.
Again? Oh yeah, that is fine. Next.
Yeah, go on. How many are we getting?
Two.
Four.
Okay, I'll get this one.
Okay. Oh, that is a good one.
Yep, it is.
Bye. Good. We got two.
Two good ones. And where is that? Yeah. And the next?
Yeah.
Just make sure that it's not big.
It's raining hard.
It is raining hard.
There.
Okay, that is the third one.
Okay. Josie, can you get that one?
There is it. It's just like the there is it. That one? It's just only a Next.
Is there any more? Yeah, that one.
That one. This one. Mm. That's it.
I'm soaking wet now, Joe.
Okay.
Hurry up.
Okay,
let's go.
Okay, never mind. Use that one then.
I'm good.
Okay.
Right, John, what are you doing now?
Getting the. What is this called now?
Banana leaves.
We're gonna put some
boiling water.
Yeah.
Okay.
Disinfect.
Yeah, to make sure.
We're supposed to do bottle fight, but we get excited.
We get to make Suman, so.
So making Suman.
Next time the poodle fight, if they will give
it's
us all another.
Right, herbs.
Yes, that's it. That's it. Okay. That's it.
Because if you don't do this, it will easily break the leaves.
Exactly.
Yeah.
There you go. It's very soft now,
makes
John.
It soft now.
Yeah.
See? It won't.
That is the soft one. And this is.
Yeah. So we'll see, do all the leaves like this.
Yeah.
I need some plate.
Okay, hang on. Murphy is drying the leaves now. Look how tiny it is. We just have to make use with this one. Because this is the only banana leaves we have here.
In Philippines, we don't.
In Philippines, we're abundant. It's free. You can get it anywhere.
And it's a big one.
And it's a big leaves as well. But, well, never mind. At least we've got some. What are you doing now, Mervs?
Making latik.
What is latik in?
What is latik?
What is latik?
We don't know. We don't know the English of latik.
I don't know.
Just comment below.
What is latik, please? It's very hard, this English malarkey. Our director said we have to speak English.
Yeah, so we need to translate what is latik. So we don't know what's the English name of latik.
But it is a coconut milk. We'll put some sugar in it. And then a little bit of that grated cassava. And then cook it. Sweet potato. And then cook it. And then mix it with the rest. And then wrap it with the banana leaves.
Right.
Is that right?
Yes.
Service going to pour the
sugar.
brown sugar now.
We don't know how much sugar, but we just need to taste it.
Is it nearly latik now, Merbs?
No, not yet.
I think latik is the English larian. It's a just a coconut caramelized.
Yeah, something like
sauce. Yeah. Coconut caramelized sauce. Yeah. So it starts to caramelize now. The coconut milk and the sugar, brown sugar.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are you gonna add the sweet potato now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, more. All of it?
No, it's not all of it. I just want to make sure that it's in it.
Murphy mixed it all now. So this is everything. The sweet potato that we bought today, it's all in the pan. I don't know if the banana leaves, we have enough banana leaves for all of this. Started wrapping now. Keep, how many teaspoons you put, Mervs?
Sometimes two, sometimes three.
It depends with the leaves. And it's all in here now. Not all of it. We've got five. Ah, I'm so excited to eat this one later. Ah, it's expert. Very expert. Seven. Look at this. It's very tiny. This is the tiniest Suman I've ever seen. Oh dear. That is a very, very tiny Suman. Look at
it. Show it to Dave.
Very tiny Suman.
Look at what you've done with us, Dave.
We're arranging the second batch of our Suman.
So the girls have just finished cooking the Suman. And my poor banana leaves are all destroyed.
Yes.
Terrible. Let's have a look.
That is the Suman. Sweet potato Suman.
Wrapped in banana leaves.
Yeah.
My banana leaves.
Finally!
Yes!
We've got Suman!
Thanks, Dave!
Thanks for your banana! Are you gonna try some?
No, I don't like it.
But you like sweet potato?
I've had Suman before and it's not...
Not this one.
I'll have a little lit gamelang.
Go on.
little bit. So you're unwrapping it.
Yeah.
I don't know why you bothered wrapping it.
That is how you do it. That is the main ingredient.
I don't know why you bothered wrapping it just to take it back out again straight away. What's the point?
Right, you're going to try that one now?
Yeah, go on then.
Try it. It's yum. Sweet. It's nice. It's good.
I'm done.
Very ulit, good. Very ulit.
What am I going to do?
Agado.
Is this a Suman challenge?
It's a challenge. Me and you again. Last
I know. We're the always winner, John.
Mm.